Now we will hear a poetry recital, and our poet for now, she's from Korea, and she's Bon Jung-an. She's a bilingual poet who writes both in Korean and English language, and she has authored 4 poetry books, and she's also has been writing literary columns for newspapers and magazines, and a winner of several literary awards, including Overseas Distinguished Korean Literature Award. Please join me welcoming poet Bon Jo-young.
Good evening, everyone. That's Venice was right. I don't see anyone. It's so black. I'm so happy to be here tonight celebrating Rabindranath Tagore Spring Festival with you. I'm going to read 2 poems tonight. The first poem I'm going to read is Mother's Ocean. We are celebrating spring spring. When you come to think of spring, to me at least, I'm thinking of one word, mother. So here I choose one of my poems, something to do with mother and spring. So this is Mother's Ocean. This poem actually is printed in today's newspaper in Vancouver, Korean newspaper, called Ben Joson Daily Press. If any of you happen to grab a newspaper called Ben Joson, today's issue, section A, page 14, you will read this poem in 2 versions, Korean and English. So I will read 2 versions here today too. Mother's Ocean. It was a large ocean, yet I remember not. When I swam freely as a seed of life, the warmth, the comfort, the perfect peace. But mother, I'm sorry I completely forgot. As I forgot the blue fin cord that was removed from my belly, soon after I jumped out from your ocean into this world. While going through this land of living, I, with the name woman you gave me, learned to love, became a mother, offered maternal love. And now evening glow is descending upon my frail shoulders. Knowingly and unknowingly, I've worked so far on my outing in this world. Once again, the splendid spring has opened. Once again, the fragrant lilac festival is on the air. And then why, suddenly, I am tearful, dear mother? And how I missed your ocean so much, the warm and cozy maternal room that I don't even remember. Thank you. Now is the Korean version. 어머니의 바다. 그곳이 큰 바다였음을 저는 기억 못해요. 그 큰 양수의 바다에 한톨 생명으로 헤엄쳐 다닐 때 그 따뜻함, 그 아늑함, 그 완벽한 평화를 죄송스럽게도 저는 다 잊어버렸어요, 어머니. 당신의 바다에서 소리치며 뛰어나오던 순간 제 배꼽에서 떨어져 나간 물빛 푸른 지느러미를 아주 까맣게 잊었듯이 세상에 와서 세상을 들어가는 동안 저 또한 당신이 주신 여자라는 빛나는 이름으로 사랑을 배우고 생명을 잉태하고 모정을 바치고 이제 헐거워진 머리뼈로 치잡힌 눈이 내려요. 알게 모르게 멀리 떠나버린 이승의 나들이길에 다시 한번 찬란한 봄이 열리고 다시 한번 라일락 향기 축제처럼 날아다니는 날, 저는 왜 뜬금없이 눈물이 나나요, 어머니? 그 따뜻하고 아늑한 어머니의 방이 오늘은 왜 이토록 그리운가요? 기억도 나지 않는 당신의 바다가. Thank you. Now I'm going to my second poem. It's titled Wayfarer. Wayfarer. From eternity, the time comes. To eternity, it continues. During the short journey of our lives, we meet like drifting leaves, like spider webs, meet in a corner out of many million corners. Happy days and merry times, we share our dreams and laughter. When we are sad and low, we share our sorrow. When the time comes for us to part, we wave and say our goodbyes. Leaving a memory or two, we go our separate ways. Thanking for our friendships, wishing each other well, hoping our paths will meet again in the morrow. Though we are not making promises now. We have our own roads to follow, own journeys to complete. Today, the rivers flow in each different heart. Tonight, different stars will rest in the heart of each river. Thank you very much.